go west, north, or swish. That way. Is that a plane slam? Like a pretty big one too. Might be worth exploring for that ruin to find the fifth boss, which I'm still doing. Oh, I made some improvements to the house. I don't know if y'all saw. I'll have to show that when we get back. Look around for some stone hinges. It'd be super neat if I just, by traveling to do something else, I just come across the ruin and find the boss. Dream, right? Wishful thinking. Man can dream. See, these fucking flowers, they get me every time. Oh. Forgot about them. Oh, thought that was the coast, or shit, I don't like him over here. Pay attention. So I don't know if I posted the video last time I was running through planes searching, but I saw this weird figure that looked like, I don't know, a person or something, and it disappeared quickly, and I was just like, what was that? And then I wasn't sure I was just crazy or just seeing things, and then it came back at my base. It was standing at my base, and it looks like a cloaked man with a staff. But he's like all black. So that's a thing. I think that's happening. It reminds me of, like, I watched the show Vikings, and it reminds me of like Odin showing up. And so I'm kind of thinking that's Odin or something. As soon as you get close enough to him, he disappears. So that'll probably figure that out later. Wow, these planes are so huge. Let them fight. Yeah, I might not need a bow. This might go straight to it. Look too soon. Definitely need a boat. Oh, I didn't bring wood, did I? There he is. There he is. That's the thing I'm talking about. Just talking about him. Look at him. Look at him. Hey, poof. See? That's what I'm talking about? Not crazy. Fuck you. Yeah. Where do I come from? I hit him here. Are they hiding in the trees? Or they just been following me for a while? That's come out of nowhere. There's a bunch of them. Hate these things with a passion. Oh shit. I had my sword on. Okay. I'm hurting. Oh, I need to eat. That's why. Okay, this should be fine. Let's do it. Wait a minute. Find wood stack. Oh, I didn't look in here for new things. I'm not the best place to, you know, let's get on the boat, start sailing, and then we can look at things. Holy crap. Welcome, committee. As always. Didn't bring the door of the eyes with me. I definitely could have found them here. I'm running a little low on feathers. I need to keep an eye out for those guys. So this is a place in the Black Forest. I wonder if the strength of it's going to be the equivalent of monsters here. I'm not seeing anything. So it's just a fancy burial chamber. Well, let's set up shop. I'll just do it over here by the water, so. We're gonna run in the house real quick and sleep. Sits right here. So I finished transforming the second floor into stone. Fixed this up. Throne. Put two hearths next to it. Cool fire effect. I think I do want to raise the ceiling. Raise the roof. maybe one more, and then redo the roof with the new roofing with the tar. So all these are kind of low now. Maybe go to the nice roof. Oh yeah, that's this room, and then I added these things instead of the cross beams. Made all the walls stone between. Change the cross beams to these fancy beams here, and they don't have a cross fancy beam. So what I did, I used two arches on the top here to give that kind of a more interesting than just a line going here, but not here. I thought it turned out pretty good. Yeah, those are my improvements. Oh, I did this side too. I still need to do this side though. What's that? Let's see. Drop some stuff off. And we're gonna take some wood with us to build a little fort around that. Forgot to put my toys away. You're on. Getting chilly down here. It knocked me back on the floor. Damn it. What hit me? Weird. Okay. Ooh. A little protection from our portal. Let's go check this guy out. Get that lamp, it's too dark in here. Sounds like ghost. Always use more cores. Or it's just like a big ass barrel chamber. Nothing special, yeah. Look, I missed something. Guess not. Alright, what's behind door number two? Oh, hey, big boy. Oh. Good. Cool. Ooh, look at that trophy. Love trophies. Wait, it wasn't too hard. Just parry hit, parry hit. Cool, cool. I'm definitely gonna finish up the search though. I'm not gonna leave this place. unexplored. Be more cores. Definitely gotta start getting money if I'm gonna buy all those outfits. I think that's remember how I got in here. That's right. Not too hard. It's fun. By far, the tower has been the most difficult. Let's head back to Hilder and drop this chest off. I can't tell what's new at this point. It would be cool if you could do like a preview of what you're buying before you buy it. Well, cool. All right. Well, that's that one. What's we got? So at this point, it looks like we have done all the types. Cool. So I think what we're going to do now, we're going to go back to exploring the plains or the ruin. And I'm going to go over to this one because it was pretty big. We'll explore that one and see if we can't find it.